The FBI in Peace and War, ordinarily heard at this time throughout the year, is taking its usual summer vacation and will return to CBS 2 weeks from tonight on September 1st.
Broadway's My Beat, from Times Square to Columbus Circle, the gaudiest, the most violent, the lonesomest mile in the world.
Broadway's My Beat, with Larry Thor as Detective Danny Clover.
Broadway, where you can take a bus ride into the summer evening and make believe it's a dreamboat. Then, Broadway's as innocent and nostalgic as carousel music. But if you walk, you can get hit in the face by a guy fishing for nickels under a grating. Then you can't make believe anymore. But either way, it's Broadway. My Beat.
Danny! Danny! Come in here!
The big voice that boomed through the afternoon heat belonged to Silks Bergen. Him, the heat couldn't bother. There wasn't enough of it. Silks was a jockey, about five hands high, and with a wet saddle, he might have scaled 110. He waved to me from the doorway of a haberdashery store.
In here, Danny. In the store.
Yeah, Silk. Sure.
I've been waiting. I said I've been waiting for you to pass by, Danny.
What's the matter with your voice, Silks? You're down to a whisper.
Laryngitis. Had it for a week. Hey, Danny, I want that you should meet a friend of mine. Joe Murdoch. Say some hello to Danny Clover, Joe.
Hello, Mr. Clover.
Joe?
Joe's 6'6" and speaks like a tenor. You should know about things like that, Danny. Is it possible?
Joe, go
buy me a shirt over there. I got to talk to Danny.
Sure, Silks. The lavender and the polka dots.
The dots, Joe, the dots. Can you hear me good, Danny? My voice has got so far to go from down here from me to up there to you.
I'll listen close. What's on your mind?
I want you to... I said, do me a favor, huh? About the key.
Why didn't I think of it myself, about the key? What key, Silks?
Well, I'm riding a race down to Maryland tomorrow, you see. I don't know how long I'll be gone. Now, you understand?
Oh, that key. What key, Silks?
The key for the locker at the LaGuardia plane terminal.
Oh, now I know. That key for that locker. Huh?
I got a parcel check there. I ain't got time to run down for it now.
It begins to dawn, Silk.
Yeah, sure. So if I ain't back tomorrow night, how about having one of your boys who's on duty down there pick it up, huh? Yeah, and you hold it for me.
Yeah.
That'll save me rental, and it'll make us even for them riding lessons I give you in Central Park.
Okay, Silks. Give me the key.
Yeah, thanks, Danny. Here. Now, don't lose.
Don't worry about it. I'll put it right here on my ring. By the way, what's in the parcel?
Just some of my riding silks, Danny. What else does a jockey own?
I patted Silks on the head, bid him a fond yoicks, and mushed back into the tropical heat of Broadway. Tropical was an illusion that wasn't hard to believe. The crushed pineapple and papaya stands, the coconut milk in real whiskered coconuts, the sly, grinning beat of the native drums heard through wilting loudspeakers, and the girls, the luminous girls in their grass sandals and 14th Street sarongs. And then one whose lips looked as if they'd been painted with wild strawberries stopped me and kept me from my appointed rounds. I didn't mind.
I'm so honest. I don't have the price of a dream, and I'm honest. Here, you dropped this.
What?
This $100 bill. You dropped it. Take it before it burns through my hand.
$100. Wasn't I the careless one? Must have been in that crackerjack box I just threw away.
Never throw anything away, Mr. Clover. There can be a prize in each and every package.
That's a hard thing to remember. Will you help me try to remember, Miss...
Ames. Bell Ames.
Oh.
You ever need any help, Mr. Clover? Ring for Bell Ames.
That's cute. Very cute. Now maybe I can do something for you, Bell. Maybe give you back all this money you said I dropped.
All right. So I lied. All you have to do is believe you dropped that money and listen. See how easy it is? $100 and no pain.
For $100, you can throw in a little pain. Who do I listen to?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.